I'm going to read you something directly from Napoleon Hill's Think and Grow Rich, an amazing book to read. I'm going to read to you exactly as it says. So I'm going to look away from the screen. Are you, Keith? Yes, I am. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. And if you were to read this out loud to yourself, you can find it online easily or on the Napoleon Hill's book. You'll be amazed how quickly your life will change. Here we go. I know that I have the ability to achieve the object of my definite purpose in life. Therefore, I demand of myself persistent, continuous action towards its attainment, and I here and now promise to render such action. I realize that dominating thoughts in my mind will eventually reproduce themselves in outward physical action and gradually transform themselves into physical reality. Therefore, I will concentrate my thoughts for 30 minutes daily upon the task of thinking of the person I intend to become, thereby creating in my mind a clear mental picture of that person. I know through the principle of auto-suggestion, any desire that I persistently hold in my mind will eventually seek expression through some practical means of attaining the object. There you are. That's just a small glimpse of the stuff that's in Think and Grow Rich. Are you recommending this book to us, Keith? I'm not recommending it on the basis of you becoming wealthy, although that might be what comes out of it, but it's a book that allows you to think about yourself and to change your mind and to change your programming by reading out loud stuff like that. Now, you might have found that really useful. You might have found that really boring. I don't know. There's a great deal more to that quote than I gave you today. But it's all about you deciding what you want and speaking out what you want and doing it for 30 to 40 minutes every single day in order to reprogram the stuff that you've accumulated over the last 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 years. That's what it's about. Holding those thoughts in your mind, deciding what you want, moving ahead with purpose and passion. You can do that. You can do that. I hope that's been useful for you. Thanks again for watching. You can do it. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.